one of the Saints who's even hot.
I wonder if I could get a job. You don't fuck with Saints, we don't fuck with you.
This may be the greatest computer I've ever had my hands on.
Okay, how's it going?
That's a little personal.
Yeah.
I'd say it's better.
Oh. Oops. I wanted to listen to the conversation.
I'll explain it again real slow. I want to broadcast your subconscious into the Decker Usernet. Then you'll be able to interact with the avatars of users and corrupt the abstract representations of data that are the cornerstone of their online operation. To do that, I need...
A Nemo chair, of course.
Kinzie?
Nemo, neurological electromagnetic on the aeroscope. The KGB destroyed the only one in existence.
The Deckers have one.
Impossible. How could they miss the signal?
They're keeping it here.
Clever.
I need the chair to stop the Deckers.
Kratos doesn't have time for this shit. Hold on.
I'm here at the crime scene. There are body parts everywhere. The smell is horrible.
Are we gonna take the big guy with us?
I think I just screamed.
Once we get to the nuclear plant, I'll need to cut the external power uplinks to the main building. Well, we could if you want all its circuitry to fry as we try to disconnect it from the power grid. Yeah.
Six people have died this week.
How should I know? It's a chair. That's what you're worried about? If your ass is gonna be comfy?
Take that, bitch.
That's it, Bill?
No, thanks. Not interested. God, no. Hardcore gangster rap. Alright, here's the power uplink locations. Keep the Deckers off me while I disable each one. This looks like it. Buy me the time to shut down this power node.
Shit!
Need to work on your.
I kinda want some more backup.
So, what are we standing around for?
That was sort of impressive. Mind keeping it down out there? Sorta. That's one. Two more to go.
Oh, never mind. I thought it was a four. Thought I had four seats. Come on, Sean B. Oh, you're driving? Okay.
I don't think they'll surrender.
Yeah, I don't think Shawty's gonna drive either.
Get ready.
Holy shit. You can't use the wrath of God on Kratos like that.
I've seen better.
Whatever, bitch. Gonna not protect your ass.
Keep it up. These things take time.
It's nice until I ran into a mouth jam. Or something. Flat back.
Impressed. All right, that's it. Nope. Now we go up in a helicopter. They could be keeping the chair anywhere. I have to triangulate its exact location first while you... See? We're communicating. In front of the plant.
Fires of Hades. Okay, all these cars are trash.
What I do.
This is the chair. It's ginormous.
I understand.
I don't know. Why ask me? Talk to Kinzie or Oleg.
Yes, I'm ready.
Think they said they'd be done pretty soon. We could probably head over whenever.
Is that gonna be funny?
Oh, so those people... just nothing?
Ready to fuck things up in virtual reality?
Yeah.
You can survive a gunshot, but if your mind takes too much shock in this chair, you'll go brain dead. I know. You ready?
What the fuck? I'm a toilet.
All right, you should be seeing a visual representation of the Decker you sent now.
Hey, man.
Oops, sorry about that. Let me load up another.
Yeah.
I haven't finished your avatar yet. That one's just temporary. Just start moving through the data. I'll sort it out soon.
Fate, not yours.
All right, look Looks like Matt doesn't want you poking around here. You'll have to work your way through his defenses. Let's take out the firewall first. It blocks us from accessing the Decker's data. You'll know when you see it.
Mega Man Nut Punch. Find yourself on cold flagstone. As you stand up, you notice small rooms is lit by two torches. To the north, there is a door, and to the south, a hole in the wall. You lift the torch out of the wall, swords, and open the door. Before the stretches, a dark corridor that invades the inky through the blackness. You walk for what feels like eternity before you realize the torch is beginning to burn out. No secret doors. Press forward, praying to the 31 gods of Diaz that your torch won't go out. Fortunately, it doesn't. Ahead of the darkness, gives way to the light as a dull indigo glow illuminates the corridor up ahead. And you hear the sound of a large rock grinding against stone. You sense that an evil, most evil, is coming from the corridor. As you wait, a loose flagstone falls from the ceiling. It lands on your head and breaks your neck. You are dead. Thanks for playing. Da 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 da. Jesus Christ. As you walk towards Indigo Glow, the corridor gives way to a larger cavern, and the source of the light becomes apparent. The room is lit by a massive luminescent lake. Lapping at the lake is a unicorn.
Asshole!
Asshole! You run your hand through the unicorn's mane. The unicorn softly whines and nudges your head in return. His horn pokes you in the eye. And you recoil in pain. As you do so, your foot catches a loose flagstone. You fall and break your neck. Jesus Christ. Alright. Guess killing a unicorn was the right.
I'm not going to be beaten by some noob you dragged into my world, Kensington.
Okay, we're back in business. Now let's take out Matt's antivirus next.
I got turned into a toilet.
I think this is more fitting. Wouldn't you agree?
Give me some time, I'll fix it. He's bombarding us with data. I'll try blocking it.
Is this the best you can do, Agent Kensington? Be gone.
Okay, the antivirus is almost taken care of. You'll need to destroy the last bit of code.
Consider that, bitch.
Just go with it.
I'm a little tank. Easy peasy.
That is really good, baby.
I see it.
Pathetic.
$6 tech.
It's an allegory for man's inhumanity to man. I don't expect a chucklebutt like you to appreciate good writing.
Uh-oh. Okay, don't panic. We can work this out. Probably.
Why aren't you dying?
He's scared. Go to the cathedral and finish him off.
Okay.
Must be his direct feed into the world, while his information flows through. Yeah, that's definitely a trap.
Wait a second, he said he's a god?
We're not in the real world.
Does he know who
you
I am?
You cannot beat me. Alright,
just don't die until I figure out how to copy his avatar.
Look at you trying to move. Amusing.
Start those dodges early while you're slowed.
Grams, bro. Yeah. I kill guys.
I'll kill you one way or another. What are you doing? Get down. Oh, coward. You can't win. Is your true self, small and insignificant. Stop fighting the inevitable. Get off me and fight. Having trouble with your connection.
Careful, the lag spike will bounce you around.
Time to die.
This reminds me of good times. Like when Kratos killed Zeus with the Blade of Olympus. Maybe not killed, but still.
I can clear your name. Prove that you didn't destroy that bridge. I literally have the world at my fingertips. You tell me the name of a company, and it becomes the property of the saints. You get your empire back, and I get to walk away. They're back doors into company records. One door leads to a weapons manufacturer, giving you discounts on weapon upgrades. An automotive parts distribution house. They'll discount work done on your cars. Pick one and I'll get you set up as a high priority client, I swear!
Fuck, I want the guns, bro.
I really wish you'd reconsider, Maddie. These hands of mine were meant to rend bone, not hunt and peck on a keyboard.
Well, if typing's the issue, I can recommend some good voice recognition software. I know the best...
Shh. You stuck with me when I rose from Philippe's ashes like a phoenix. You and me, we've bonded.
That's lovely, but I feel it's time for me to move on. To be honest, I'm a little scared of... Well... dying.
I do run a demanding workplace. Maddie, I appreciate how you shared your concerns. I mean, the way Viola and Kiki handled their departures made me just want to kill someone, you know?
Oh, absolutely. Well, I've got a flight to catch, so...
Maddie.
Oh, God.
Feel free to list me as a reference anytime.
Oh, I got that, it's a weapon.
Whatever you say. Alright, I'll get on that. Sure. See you soon.
What the hell was it? Stupid protesters!
I got 20K on this game. Damn! This isn't over. So.
Man, that's cold.
Thank you. Allies.
This better not be a waste of my time.
Looks like STAG left a roadblock ahead of us. Without help, we ain't getting by.
All bases on alert. Shoot down any enemy aircraft.
Berserker! Death metal from the land down under!
Stop by STAG. Hit him harder, boss.
Sorry, homie.
Focus fire on that VTOL until another target is located. Delta 1 entering Steelport airspace.
Ooh, yes, it's a bad, is that?
Yes, thank you for the help. We're trying to keep a low profile here. We can't go speeding through the streets. You serious?
I'm Joshua Birk. Hey, on TV I play Nightblade, an exceptionally good-looking but misunderstood vampire who risks life and limb every week to keep the world safe. The men and women of STAG put their lives on the line every day to protect your city against gang violence. Want to be a real-world hero? Talk to your STAG recruiter today. I know I have.
Nightblade's the face of STAG? Why don't you just put someone in a fucking deer suit?
Hearts and minds will win the war, my dear.
Shock and awe wins war, Senator. Authorize the Daedalus and this will all be over.
Absolutely not.
That kid's gonna get himself killed.
Well, you ensure Josh Brooke's safety, or I'll find someone who can. Understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Viola?
Yeah, Viola's on her way to meet me now. We need her, talents. Just swing by. I'll fill you in.
Oh, look, Pierce can read.
Girl, I ain't gotta explain myself to you.
Stag is using Nightblade as their mascot. We snatched a punk.
He loves his dad.
Set it up right. We'll get the drop on those motherfuckers.
Excuse me? Can you sign this?
Dude, that's Johnny's comic. He sold his likeness to Ultor. They're making a movie out of this shit.
Thank you.
Look, we lay the right bait, he'll come to us. That's why I need you and the new girl.
My name's Viola.
Your name's the Bloody Canoness.
You can't be serious.
Oh.
I feel ridiculous. I didn't get a master's in economics to look like a slut.
Yep, I look really weird. Too. Whatever.
Are we sure Birk will even be at the PR center? You that serious about his work? Is there a plan? I doubt it'll be that simple.
Yeah, go in.
I don't care if it works or not. I'm not making going out like this a habit. I hate you. This looks like the right place.
Hey there, how's it going?
I am Nightblade.
Here we go.
I have no fear. I will save Marion. I will destroy Mr. X.
Hey, you guys want to do some warm-ups before we shoot? You look familiar.
Really?
machine's gonna hit.
Very subtle.
What's going on?
Is he gonna be all right? And if he isn't?
Are we authorized to counter strike? Yeah.
How are we rolling?
Make them all.
You'll never stop me. Get it.